I somehow thought putting chips on top of the buns would make it more attractive. Proof's in the tasting.